Candace with Off-Leash K9 Training, Central Florida. I'm here with my newest two-week board and train, Daizy. She's an eight-month-old chocolate lab. Knows a few things, has no stability. We're gonna see where she's at. Come. Come. Sit. Sit. No. Down.
Good.
She doesn't know much, so just stay tuned with us over the next 2 weeks and you'll be able to see all the progress that she makes. Come.
Good job. Please. Please.
Good job. Good girl. Oh, good job. Come.
God, that's a big job.
How we doing, girl?
So Daizy is an 8-month-old, very energetic lab who thought everything and everybody was a play toy. And she didn't have the manner she needed to actually be a full member of the household. After 2 weeks with Candace, she is a different dog. She knows her place, she knows her manners, she doesn't jump. She doesn't bite, and she gets rewarded for the things she's supposed to do. She doesn't get attention for the negative behaviors because they've pretty much been eliminated. And she's going to get a chance to do a lot more with the family, and we're going to have a lot more time to have fun rather than putting her in a crate because we don't know how to get her to be able to control herself. That's Daizy. She's ready.